Gentlemen, the first year of wrestling at Prep was the 1947-48 school year. The head coach of that team was called Cole Getty. He coached Prep for 8 years and called Prep first undefeated team in 1955 at 8-0. Cole Getty's compiled a 39-18 record in all of his matches were against Academy, East Hungerson, and Tech. Representing Cole Getty's is Tom Fryer and Ken Patinetti. This is Easton Andrews, ladies and gentlemen, Father Cole Getty. The next head coach of Prep was Mr. John Wozrowski. Coach Wozrowski coached for 13 years and caused an overall record of 69-53-3. His team was the first to wrestle outside the city with matches with Union City and Warren, among others. Representing Coach Wozrowski is his daughter, Kiki Morris. The next head coach at Prep was Mr. Jack Pettis. Coach Pettis coached for 12 years, and while he was Prep's third head coach, he was the first coach to compile over 100 victories, as his record was 119-32-3. He coached Prep's first NCAA state champion in 1979, and only two-time NCAA champion in 1979-80, Kevin Darkness. His 1980 team was undefeated 15-0, finished third in the NCAA individual tournament, and on March 26, 1980, was honored by Erie City Council. And gentlemen, Jack Pettis. The fourth head coach at Prep was Mr. Dave Nowakowski. Coach Nowakowski only coached for 3 years, but during those 3 years, he came out a record of 34-6, which equates to a winning percentage of 850. He coached both Todd Nyman in 1981 and Tom Allen in 1983 to NCAA state championships. While the team tournament format did not exist in 1982, his team was rated the number one dual team in Pennsylvania by the Pennsylvania Roundup Magazine. Ladies and gentlemen, Dave Nowakowski. James younger brother. Jim also only coached for three seasons, but finished with a solid 33-9 record during those 3 years at the helm. Ladies and gentlemen, Jim Nowakowski. The sixth and longest serving head coach at Prep was Mr. Ed Honorado. Coach O, as he was known in the wrestling world, coached Prep for 14 years and compiled a record of 89-81. He coached three different wrestlers to the NCAA state titles. They were Corey Hager, Terrence Jeffries, and Rob Goldberg. Ladies and gentlemen, Ed Honorado. The seventh head coach was Mr. Jeff Patrimone. Coach Cat, as he was known, was a very successful wrestler in both high school, a two-time NCAA state champion at Harbor Creek, and college, a three-time All-American in Michigan. Coach Cat coached for 5 years at Prep, with a sparkling record of 64-21-2. Ladies and gentlemen, Jeff Patrimone. The eighth head coach at Prep was Mr. Keith Miller. Coach Miller stayed only 3 years, but his 2018 had his most single season wins at the time with 18. His 3 year total at Prep was 44-23, ladies and gentlemen, Keith Miller. Next in line was the ninth man in all of Prep Wrestling, was Coach Mark Salat. Not here this evening, he has received his black. Coach Salat only stayed 2 years, but his record was very successful at 32-5, which equals to 20% of 865. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Salat. Next up was Coach Paul Cousins, coaching with Rambos from 2011-2013. A familiar face in District 10 Wrestling, he also coached at Fort LaBeouf and again before coming to Prep. At Prep, he coached District 10 only 4 times, Triple A Team State Place winner in Jake Grimacki. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Paul Cousins. Our final and current coach is Coach Mike Cassidy. He has coached the team since coming with Coach Cousins. Coached the team to a fourth place finish in 2017 and a third place finish in the state team competition, a runner-up finish in the individual state tournament. In the 2018, a ranking of number 20 in the nation by several publications. His overall record stands at 119.35. He also coached Prep's 7th NLA state champion in Carter Rocky. Ladies and gentlemen, current head coach Mike Cassidy.